Get the fuck out of here. We don't need no Yakuza. You deaf? Fuck off!
Aren't public restrooms open to everyone?
Motherfucker!
Yes? Yes? That's correct. I understand. Okay, let him through. This way.
Follow me, Kazuma-san.
So, you know my name already.
Welcome to Purgatory, Kazuma-san.
Kazuma Kiryu, you don't waste any time. Right out of the pen and straight into a ruckus.
I take it you're Kage.
What do you want to know?
I want details on the 10 billion yen stolen from the Tojo clan, and also on two sisters, Yumi and Mizuki.
Some cash might help jog my memory.
How much is it gonna take?
That kind of information costs. I have men set up everywhere. The color of a hostess's panties. Shady deals. unsolved murders. Eventually, it all gets back to me. I piece it together like a grimy jigsaw puzzle, then provide the precise details requested by my clients. That's why the information I provide is so expensive. Get it?
I don't have the money now, but I don't have any time either.
Oh, I know.
Hey. Wait.
10 years ago, the name Dragon of Dojima was very formidable. I hate the fucking Yakuza to death. Still, informants tend to be 4 years. It's our fucking hobby. So I'm really intrigued to see how you're gonna try to fuck the entire Tojo clan.
So you're...
Still, I am a businessman, so I can't set a bad example by just giving you information. I try to be fair, see?
So?
I got work for you. Work that only the Dragon of Dojima could do. Exactly. Our customers are rich bastards with too much money, and freaks who get off on blood and violence. The fighters can either kill or be killed. So this is purgatory, and death's door is just around the corner.
So what is this work that only I can do?
You have to win 3 matches in a row. If you can do that, then you will have earned your information, Kazuma.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest today. 10 years ago, this man, known as the Dragon of Dojima, killed his own boss in cold blood. He's an honorless Yakuza straight out of prison. Kazuma Kiryu! And in the other corner with 2 wins, a fugitive from the United States. He's wanted for first-degree murder, Daniel Feldman! As always, there is no time limit and no rules!